right. schedule.
You might potentially.
Now the class is almost over.
Yeah. Well, what scares me is that he's raising my daughter as his own.
Amber came in the middle of the night. Just. Like,
you know what? She has
hey,
mom,
I'm gonna be coming at 2 a.m.
And you don't want to raise your daughter.
I'm on my way, so.
Father figure, she is. You know, not treating
from Arizona. Mom, just hey, I'm gonna take a 6-hour drive in the middle of the night. It's because she loves me, she said.
And you know, it's not, can you be something out of, can you go out at night? And
so she's gonna drive me to breakfast in her new car
while I'm
watching the Breakfast Club.
I'll send him a text and be like, hey, I'm going
is it
to
technically breakfast still?
Right, that's all he had to do.
Yeah.
All right, well, listen, do some more digging. But like, hopefully you can have a conversation with him and he can be honest.
Well, I asked you.
Well, I didn't eat. I didn't want to eat while I was driving. You know, like.